Hi guys, I'm back and I'm happy that you are back here as well with me and my nail fantasy. Let's have fun with our nails. And we are looking at some newborn pretty products. Cassie has sent me a little package. Thank you so much, Cassie. And I will show you a stamping plate holder today. We have some Peacock Holo Chrome powders. And I have the new Halloween stamping plate. Let's start out with the stamping plate holder. This comes very nicely packaged. It's wrapped in a little paper here when you get it, and it has a plastic bag wrapping, so everything is secure when it arrives. Here you have this one pretty zipper. Here in the middle there is the separation between the small plates and the larger plates. You can leave that in. I mean, there is enough space, you can see it, for it to expand. And for the little plates, you have two pockets on each individual page here. And for the large stamping plates, there is one pocket. So it's 8 large stamping plates and 16 small stamping plates. Small stamping plates is for the round stamping plates that you get with Born Pretty, or these little angular plates. And you can slide them in here in the back so that you have the design in the front, one here, the other down here, and the next one would go in here. And then you can see your plates when you open the little bag here. And in the back you have the larger stamping plates, and here you can fit these rectangular plates. And you slide them in here from the front, and then again you can see them. If you need more than one of these holders, you could put little stickers here on the back for spring, for winter, for summer, or for the different holidays, Halloween, Valentine's Day, whatever you want, so you know which plates are in which holder. I really love this little holder. It's cute. Looks really nice, makes me smile with a little winky on top here, and everything is secured. Also, you can use these when you go on a trip and you don't want to have the loose plates flying around in your luggage. You just put them in here and they will be secured. All information for all the products I'm gonna show you today are gonna be linked in the description box below, the direct links to these products and my 10% discount code for Born Pretty is also going to be in the description box below. So check that out for prices, technical stuff, sizes, whatever, so I don't have to go into all these details in the video. The next product I got, I think they call them peacock powders or peacock holo powders. There are several different colors available, gorgeous colors. I choose a green and a gold one. And when you open them, you can already see them shimmering like this. And when I switch to another light setting, look. Look how pretty that shimmers. Isn't that gorgeous? This is sparkling like crazy. With each pot, you get a little eyeshadow applicator and you can easily apply that to your nails. I have applied it to regular nail polish. As always, when I speed up the video, I will show you how I applied that. And these are my nails here with those gorgeous powder. Look, this is the green. How pretty is that? Really awesome, sparkly. And the green is gonna be perfect for the upcoming holidays. And of course, the gold as well. Really, really pretty. And of course, as always, I used a water-based top coat after that, so the effect doesn't get impacted. The second pot I have is the gold. It looks like there is not much product in here, but they sell these by gram and they always have the same pots, so not all pots are filled, but you really need just a little bit. A little goes a long way. You just dip that little applicator in here and you can already apply that to a whole nail and it will last you for several manicures. The last product I'm gonna show you today is the new Born Pretty Halloween stamping plate. They have launched several new Halloween stamping plates. I chose this one. This one is BPL057. It's also here on the sleeve. You always get them also in a sleeve. So this is an interesting one because down here you have some designs that you can use for French tip with Halloween designs. And I really like that. It's a funny idea just to have your tips with bats or with skulls or with little ghosts here. That's really, really cute. And you have here some full-size designs as well in the bottom, so we start from the bottom here, and then we have some smaller designs that also can be used on shorter nails. You see this little ghost will fit my nail even if it's shorter here. The dancing skeleton, look how cute that one is, and the little ghost, they fit on smaller nails as well. And I love this little witch, look at her. So cute. Here we have pumpkins, we have some more skeletons, and up here we have spiders, we have little ghosts, the little cats with the skeleton body. This is also really cute, I haven't seen that one, and some more ghosts over here. That's already it for the plate, and I will do swatches now. As always, I will speed up the video, so sit back, relax, and enjoy, and I'll see you afterwards. Here are the swatches again, the little skeleton cats, then we have here these little skulls and pumpkins. I'm a little clumsy with corner images, just lay the plate in a different way, and then you can scrape over here or over here, just turn it around, then it's easier to get those corner images. Then we have here the skeletons with the holo polish, and then here these French manicure style image. I have stamped two of those, here the little ghosts and here the little skeleton. Here we have the little kitty and the witch with the bat. Everything stamped nicely. The quality of the Born Pretty plates is really, really good. And here you have the plate. Again, this was BPL057. And that was it for today. If you have any further questions or comments, please leave them in the comments box below. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a thumbs up. Share it with your friends, relatives, or whoever you like. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button over here where my hat pops up now. Just click on that. Doesn't cost you anything, and you will not miss any of my future videos. Thank you so much for watching. I wish you all a wonderful, spooky Halloween time wherever you are, and ta-ta, till next time.